On this episode, Matt Goodwin from EliteFTS stops by and you get an inside look at what it's like for us to train our guys.
If I gotta wake you up to motivate you to change your life financially, your status, the rest of your career, I'm not the right coach for you.
Like, if you just control your breathing and you visualize what you need to do, you look good. Now we gotta, so that's the efficiency, right? Now it's start getting effective. This is one of those workouts where it's gonna be like, I might not be able to feel my arms. That's okay. You gotta push through it. All right, you gotta get comfortable being uncomfortable. It's not gonna feel good right now. All right, you're gonna have this. We'll treat you, we'll work on you, we'll give you the recovery. But I'm absolutely not bullshitting with you. You have to start getting tough. Like at some point you have to kind of have a little grit in you where this is okay. Not pretty boy weight with some fucking mean shit. Is that clear? So I want to prepare for that though, right? We got to prime the body for that. So that means we're not stupid. Just because we get a little dumb sometimes in our lift, we can't get dumb before the lift. We got to prepare for that. So that is band pull aparts, right? 3 sets of 20, right? Wall slides, 3 sets of 20. Once you get here, bang. Scap push-ups. 20, 3 sets of 20. We should be on fire at that point. Everyone's self-managed. You don't need to be coached there. Once we get to bench, we will get after it. All right, let's go to work. Let's go, come on. This is it for today. We did a lot of recovery, a lot of treatment, a lot of core, not a lot of taxing on your system. So this is all you have to do today. We need to put in 45 minutes of good solid work, and then you get to shut down for the whole day. You're coming here and it's leaning back like that. You see that? Feel the angle is straight up and down and it's like cut through. I need your elbow to be behind your wrist. You guys see that? Take your elbow from here, straighten your wrist out, then cup your elbow. So by the time it's here, you're punching the bar. Just like when we're on a boxing pad, we're punching the bar. I don't want to cock back. All right, so then the bar is straight here. This way the angle is not on the wrist box. It's actually punching, you got leverage right behind you. All right. I want you to break it, all right? I want you to break the fucking ball. Here, step, fire. You gotta be pissed off. Get pissed. There it is.
Guys, get some water. Get some BCAAs in you. Quarter incline. All right, so you go all the way up, 1 1/4 the way up, all the way up. It looks like this. So you're here, right at the top, it's here. That's one. Do not drop these dumbbells. Don't just lay them on the ground, all right? Control them. If you have to put them down. If not, go straight to the rack with them. All right? Everybody knows a straight dumbbell row, okay? So you'll use the plyo boxes just to lean on. Good position.
reach all the way up. Good position here.
Biggest mistake that most of you guys make is you guys open up that back leg, right? So then you're just rowing here and then you're getting this rotation.
Block it off, stay still, and just drive the elbow up.
Come on, I get your last 20 with you. I get your last 20 with you. On this ugly ass band that tells us that fucking my boy Phoenix fucked up for me. Ready? Hit it. Oh, this one's tight. This one's tight. This one's tight. Come on. One, two, come on. Three, get it. Come on. One over that. Ah! Come on. Give me a check. One, two, come on. I got you. Three, get it. Four, come on. Let's go. 95. Come on, 96. Come on, 97. You're gonna let three reps beat you? You're gonna let three reps kick your ass. Let's go. I need two more out of you. 98. Come on. Get it down. Let's go. 98. 98. 98. 99. Give me one more. Give me one more. Let's go. All the way down. Lock it out. Lock, 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 lock. Good.